Back to Joey's ATV and mountain bike adventures. So I'm starting the video here at my house, and it's the day after the ride. This was an awesome ride. Tried on new trails, brought us all the way to Limoges and Castleman. It brought us pretty far away. Then we turned around and yeah, got into not a big puddle of water, but splashed all over the ATV enough to put it dirty. So yeah, I still had to wash it again. Yeah. Just enjoy the video. Trails, guys, really well, very well, like, I don't know how to say it, but they're not dirty trails. They're very, very nice. The grass is cut often, more often than the bike trail here, so yeah, really nice trails. There's gonna be another video tomorrow uploaded on this channel. Getting the rhythm in, guys. Enjoy. Peace.
Thank you. Kasomen dalı.
Talking, but I've been trying to talk all along in that video, and you can't hear me. Like, there's too much wind. I don't know. Even with the new Hero 9, there's too much wind. Can't hear shit. Like, I was trying to talk all along, but you can't hear me. So this is why I'm gonna buy wireless mics. With a wind muff. Us guys, it's because there was another ATV following farther away in front of us, so that's why. Yeah, whatever. I just decided to point this out to let you guys know. Enjoy.
Thank you.
c'est Limoges, par là-bas.
Because it brought us to Limoges, and it's a place that we didn't know. Like, we know Limoges, where it's at. But that place, that part of Limoges, or Castleman, or however you want to call it, did not tell us anything. That part of Castleman. It's weird. Whatever.
Thank you.
traversée. Non, ouais, par là.
Ben, avance, on va voir.
Thank you.
Explain why. The mouth is connected to the trail. J'aime pas mon power steering, faudrait que j'ajuste. Tu peux faire ça, tu t'envoies tout le monde.